Wynn Bullock at the High Museum of Art.